in the end zone. Holy crap.
Holy shit.
Right out of the locker room to start the second half. You know, Jim, both you and I could not believe he was bringing it out of the end zone.